The crypto crash we saw over the last year has a number of people celebrating, with many being the world's nearly 2 billion PC gamers. For years, crypto miners have been buying up graphic cards which are required to play just about any game. And that, alongside pandemic-related shortages and scalpers, has caused GPU prices to jump nearly 3 times MSRP. But then came the crypto crash and now increased production. And so now, miners are offloading their GPUs for cheap, not to mention new ones often being sold for less than MSRP.